Well, let's take the Tesla price. We can see here today Tesla has formed a hammer pattern. This hammer just stopped at the 120-day EMA, still below the several EMA line high above. So it's still possible for it to retest the low it has made at 530, 538, 539. Thank you.